Welcome to an overview of the Described and Captioned Media Program, or DCMP. DCMP hosts a free, long collection of thousands of educational media titles. The titles are made accessible to students who are deaf and hard of hearing via captioning, and to students who are blind or have low vision via description. DCMP provides equal access to students and the professionals who serve them. There are no user registration or service fees. To qualify for an account, you must simply use the media to benefit at least one student who has a disability. It's clear why captions and descriptions are necessary to provide access, but it's also important to understand that captions aren't just for students who are deaf and hard of hearing. Captions help English language learners, individuals viewing media in noisy environments, and emerging readers, just to name a few. Descriptions enhance learning for more than just students who are blind and visually impaired. Students who are auditory learners, those on the autism spectrum, and those with learning disabilities are just a few who benefit. And videos are a unique educational tool that takes students on impossible field trips from inside the human body to outside the solar system. They illustrate complex and abstract concepts. They bring to life great literature and important moments in history. The medium has the power to engage students with a variety of learning styles, improve literacy, and develop critical thinking skills. DCMP makes it easy for you to use video in and out of the classroom. Our media can be accessed via computer, tablets, smartphones, Roku devices, Apple TVs, an iOS app, and other devices with internet access. Our video player has many user-friendly features. In April of 2020, we began transitioning to player-based accessibility, which allows the user many opportunities to customize their settings. For example, you can choose to watch a video with captions, descriptions, or both. DCMP has recently added a third accessibility option, the ASL pop-up window. Our pop-up feature allows for the addition of sign language interpretation to content that is not natively in ASL. There are currently a limited number of videos with the ASL pop-up, but don't worry, DCMP will be adding more. DCMP videos include transcripts of the captions and description files. These files can be downloaded and/or printed. The transcript can be used by teachers to pre-teach vocabulary and by students as study guides. Transcripts can be read via refreshable braille display by students who are blind or deafblind. Player-based accessibility also offers customization of captions. Users can set personal preferences for caption size, color, font, and background. We have titles for preschool children through 12th grade. If your student who is deaf is too young to read the captions, check out our storybooks in ASL. There are titles to teach math, history, language arts, social studies, and much more. In addition to academic skills, the collection also contains media to help with independent living, personal hygiene, and self-advocacy, to name a few. We have a growing collection of titles in Spanish as well. DCMP can help teachers with Common Core Standards and Indicator 13 transition skills. We provide parents with media to learn sign language, ways to help their student in IEP meeting, and study at home resources. If you don't see something you need, let us know. We're continually adding new media and we want your suggestions. DCMP's mission is to promote and provide equal access to communication and learning for students with disabilities. We are able to do this through funding by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf. Thank you for your time. We hope to see you soon at www.dcmp.org. If you have any questions, please contact us. You can email us at info@dcmp.org or call toll-free 1-800-237-6213.
Hey, thanks for watching us today. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and patentsproject.org. That's spelled P-A-T-I-N-S project.org.